Second opportunity, a man up here tonight. No shot so far. There's that chance. Anxious to pass. And never got there. Now spring pass. Hollison alone. He scores! Eric Holla! Back in Vegas. Give me a Holla. And the Canes are back within one.
Holla. On sides. And then all of a sudden you think familiarity. Familiarity, Holla. Knowing Fleury. Fleury knowing Holla. All the times that they practiced against each other.
Moved along for Natchez. He'll draw it in. Indirect pass back for Jake Gardner. Wrist shot off a body. Follow-up scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Martin Natchez with a laser on the power play.
That has had the only power play goals on the trip. Now, you go to the fact that Natchez uses more flex than any player on the team. And that allows A, the stick to do the work, and B, the puck to explode off the stick. And that's exactly what happens here, right on the dot. Natchez's second power play goal.